The world that Luffy wants. Okay, let's see what he wants. Oh, a Kaido's flashback. Yeah, why? At least we have the same mindset. Flashback. Nice flashback thing. It has a nice arc to it.
Ha ha ha.
Ghetto. This is how he joined. Oh, they're mentioning the God Valley. This is interesting. These animations. Look at him laugh. Hombre, lo fitta rota. This is too good for me. This is a lot of info to take in. I love this episode so far. Isn't it? Oh god. tanto. Come on, take me back to Kaido and Luffy. Zonishua. It's fallen. Okay, I guess he got it, he got it, he got it, he got it. It's Eren's sentence, isn't it? Ay, 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 he's biting him. Ay, 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 ay. I love this episode. Oh my god.
Tama.
¡Hombre! Ay, 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 ay. My god, he brought him back to manga. Oh my god, what is going on? Is it the end? I can't believe it. Is it the end? Joy boy. What a beautiful frame. Yeah, oh my god, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Beautiful. Defeated Kaido will be the joy boy. Oh, this is an amazing episode. Oh my god. Oh, this is pretty. I love it. I love this episode. Oh my god. Well, the production was absolutely perfecto. Let's just say. Next week we'll see the new dawn of Wano. Finally
this fight ended. Oh my god, that was a long ass fight.
One of the longest fights of all time. Alright guys, see you in the next one. Adios.